Hey everybody! Hope you're all having a great day. Today I thought I would do the YouTube interview tech. A lot of people are doing this right now, and I watched a few, and I thought it was kind of fun. So I thought before I gave these questions too much thought, I'm going to do it. So there's 20 questions, and the first question is, how did it feel to make your first video? How did I feel to make my first video? Okay, I felt good that I made it, that I actually went and did this. I was watching YouTube for a long time and just kind of decided, you know, I can do that. I think I can. So I made my first video. I was scared and really, it was fun. So I put it out there. Number two. Did you show anyone your first video before you uploaded it? No, because I thought if I showed anybody, they're going to say, what are you doing? Why are you doing this? So I thought, no, I'm just going to make it and throw it out there. So I did. Number three, do your friends and family know about your channel? Yes and no. Some of my friends, some of my family know, some of them don't. You know, like my close family, my husband, my daughter, my son, their spouses, my granddaughter, and a few of our friends, and a few other family members, no. So, yeah, that's about it. Number four, excuse me. Number four, are any of your friends and family subscribed to your channel? Yes, some of them are, some of them aren't. Again, you know. There you have it. Number five, did anyone think you were crazy for being a YouTuber? Yes. I would say definitely. It's like the question, what are you doing and why are you doing it? And, you know, after I explained to them that this is a hobby and, you know, it's not just filming, it's thinking about, you know, what you're going to make, how you're going to edit it, all that. And it's just, it's fun. It's a great hobby. So there you go. But yes, they did think I was crazy. Okay, number six. How and why did you choose your YouTube name? It was kind of random. I really didn't know what to call my channel. So kind of my nickname when I was growing up was Lore. And my full name's Lori. So, you know, I just kind of added that. And 234, it just... I don't know, I thought it ran together okay, but I'm stuck with it and I like it and that's it. So, 234 Lore. Number seven, what have you gained from being a YouTuber? More confidence in myself, my ability to speak somewhat coherently at times. I've gained a lot. I've gained a lot of insight of myself, confidence. You know, sometimes if you get a harsh comment or something, you know, it builds up your backbone. I don't like them, by the way, and I don't think people should do that. It's either you like it or you don't. But I think I've gained a lot from being a YouTuber. Number eight, are you interested in doing giveaways on YouTube? Yes, I am. And it's funny because last week, I had thought, you know, okay, I should do that on my channel because I see, you know, the other YouTubers that I follow, they do it now and again. And I thought I could do that, you know, get the subscribers going, I guess. That's why they do it. I don't know. And it's just a way to say thank you, you know, to people that do subscribe. And yeah, I'm definitely going to do a giveaway. Okay, number nine. Do you allow subscribers to send you gifts? I've noticed that several people allow this, and boy, do they get sent a lot. You know, no. I don't think, I do this for me and to share with you, not to get something in return. So, yeah, no. Question number 10. How do your kids feel about their mom being on YouTube? Well, my kids are grown We're empty nesters, my husband and I. And yeah, like referring back to which question was that, did anybody think you were crazy being a YouTuber? I think they both suspected, oh God, mom's lost it completely. But they see that I'm having fun with it and I'm getting better at it, I hope. And so yeah, I think they think it's pretty okay. Number 11. How do you choose your topics? Okay, my topics, I have a little book, keep calm, carry on, and I just jot down, little ideas that, if I'm making something, I think, oh, maybe I'll do that. That would make a good video. Or I'm out somewhere. Other topics I come up with is watching other YouTubers. I do grocery hauls and what's in my bag, and they're just fun. So, yeah, and I always jot it down. That's important for me. Number 12, would you consider collaborating with others to make videos? Yes, by all means. Yeah, I think that would be a lot of fun. I really do. Number 13, other than makeup and fashion, what do you like to watch on YouTube? The vlogging channels. I love vloggers, okay? There's three off of the top of my head that I watch on a regular basis. Number one is the Saucony Jolies. They're so much fun, with Jophie and Anna and little Amelia and their six dogs. It's like, wow. And they open their door and share their day with you, and I think it's lovely. I really enjoy that. The other one that I watch is Essie Button Vlogs. She's a Canadian that lives in London with her love, Aslan, and they have a dog named Reggie, and I just love following them around. It's so much fun. And let's see, My Life Inspired with Jerry. That one is fun. It's just, I like vloggers. I don't think I would attempt to try it. It's a lot of work. But yeah, it just, they're fun to watch. Okay, number 14. Have you ever uploaded the wrong video? No, and oh wow, that would not be good. It's like, okay, here's my bloopers kind of thing. Yeah, no, I haven't. Knock on wood. And hope, I don't do that. Number 15, which do you prefer filming? Alone or with others in the room? Definitely alone. It just, I'd rather just talk to you guys and then turn around and think, well, what are they thinking or what are they saying? Or yeah, so no audience, nothing like that. Definitely alone. Number 16, you don't have to give names, but are there any YouTubers that just irk you? If so, what about them irks you? If there's somebody that's on YouTube and they irk me, I don't watch them. I'll just shut it off. The ones that I do really enjoy, and you get those people that, make the nasty comments and that kind of thing. It's like, why are you watching? Why are you wasting your time? Turn it off. Find something that you really, really enjoy instead of watching something that you don't. I just, that kind of irks me. Like, why would you do that? I don't know. Yeah, and so if I don't like it, I just shut it off and move on. Number 17. What is some good advice you would give someone wanting to start a channel? Just get out there and try it. Do it. Make your first video. Don't leave it at your first video. Make a few. And put it out there and, don't get discouraged. Yeah, that's really about it. Just to really do it. Think about what your topics are going to be. Plan it out, like not really what you're going to say, but at least have an idea of what you're talking about. And what I always say, it's like, well, they say if you want to write a book, that you should know what your topic is. Don't go, like I'm, say, a housewife, but I'm going to be in my book this, you know, just something totally opposite. Do what you know. There you go. I hope that says it. What was that? Huh. I think someone just threw something on my front porch, like flyers, that kind of thing. Okay, so that was number 17. Number 18. Have you thought about transitioning from your YouTube to your own website? No. No, I like YouTube. And to be really honest, I wouldn't even know how to do that. You know? No, I like YouTube. I'm sticking with YouTube. Number 19. What are some opportunities you have gotten because of YouTube? Meeting people. That's, you know, that's fun. I like that. Kind of having an ongoing communication kind of thing. So, you know, that's great. Number 20. When you first started YouTube, how did you get the word out that you were making videos? Did you just upload and hope for the best, or did you connect with fellow YouTubers? Actually, I just kind of threw it out there. I uploaded it and watched. You know, it was like the thing that, you know, I bring my channel up and it's like, oh my gosh, I've had 2 views. Woo, woo. And then wait an hour, kind of check what time it is, and come back on it and, oh, hey, I've got 5 views. And it's like, oh my God, you know, is it going to go viral? You know, it's just, okay, that's crazy. But yeah, it just kind of upload and I hoped for the best. So, and then eventually, yes, I did connect with other YouTubers, with fellow YouTubers that, you know, were kind of in that stuff that I like. So yeah, and it's been a great time. I've been doing this like just over a year and it's so much fun. And so that was our 20 questions. And I really hope that everybody, you know, out there gives this tag a try because it's a lot of fun. And yeah, so there you go. I'll talk to you soon. Bye.